Now I am going to teach you one another topic of operator, that is conditional operator. It is also called ternary operator. मैंने आपको define किया है about all the arithmetical, logical, relational operator. ये थोड़ा different type का operator है and related to this you can get question in your board exam also. It is denoted as question mark colon. Question mark colon से इसको denote करते हैं. This is the only operator in Java which takes three terms. जैसे हम if else लिखते हैं, you can see condition, question mark, true, colon, false. अगर condition true होगा, condition, you can see the example. String result equals to score greater than equals to 40, question mark pass, colon fail. Means अगर score greater than equals to 40 होगा, means condition true होगा तो pass print होगा neither fail print होगा. It can be written as string result if score is greater than equals to 40 then result equals to pass else result equals to fail. So this is conditional operator. I will send you more question related to this. You will send me after solving these question. Okay, thank you.